On January 27th, 1689, Captain James Hawkins and seven other pirates were hanged on Boston Common.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.